Most people in America are not familiar with the concept of human trafficking. I only became aware of that concept because of my sibling, my late sibling, no longer a part of my life because of her indiscretions, and if you will, then that's between her and me. But my point is that she used to produce an event in our community, not the one I'm in now, to help people understand how heaven is spent. Meaning that there are people that actually will solicit your children, solicit your adult children, and try to traffic them into sexually inappropriate behavior. And they become, in essence, sex slaves for someone else's whim. At the same time, we have people in America who think they have rights to other people's loins. Now, a perfect example of that is the immoral and illegal and highly religious right of politicians' stint that feel, as men, despite having their own wives, that they have the right to tell another person, tell a woman who's a total stranger, what she may and may not do with her body. Now, as a man, and somewhat as a man who grew up with a lot of siblings, a lot of sisters, I have a feeling about that. My feeling is you're immoral. My feeling is at no time do you have the right to anyone else's sex life, anyone else's sex organs, and anyone else's objectivity to that is immoral. You see, in life, God gave us our body and gifted us to us, but we still live in a society, thank God, in which we don't drop trowel and show people our bodies. Now, late last night, I was absolutely relieved that the young teenagers that came to see me because they like me, they care for me, they worry about me, and I've been kind to them with my time, were had already left this community. Because a short time after, a very deranged type of individual that is usually a pill in the community was further down the block as I was working for my life and dropping trowel. And I thought, where the hell are the police to take this man out of the community? Now, it was late at night, but I'm sure there was still parked cars in the parking lot and possibly some parents or some people waiting for their loved ones to come and pick them up. Or sorry, for them to depart their job, but still it was immoral for what he was doing. And I was relieved again that the teenagers that I knew were nowhere to be seen.